even though it's still a male-dominated field, there's so much opportunity out there, just being there to get it. Airspeeder is essentially the racing series and allowed us to manufacture, so we're trying to design the vehicles that are going to be Formula One of the skies. Basically what I do is help develop that. So working on matching systems, motors, batteries, ESC, electronic speed controller, testing as well, coming out, flying, making sure that we're both ready to fly from an engineering perspective and allowed to fly from an operations perspective. So I studied engineering physics as my degree with mechanical subdiscipline, so lots of engineering with a little bit of in-depth physics thrown in. In high school, I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do, but engineering offered me a broad number of opportunities. So I think I chose engineering because I knew it would give me the opportunity to choose what I wanted to do after I got out of university and find those cool things that people are working on. Outside of engineering, I like to do pretty much any kind of movement, so gymnastics, yeah, basically trying to learn flips and tumbling and pretty much anything active that I can. Just that idea of something that's systematic, that's got patterns to it. With climbing, there's a huge amount of thought that goes into the technique. How are you going to approach this problem? Which is very similar to engineering. How am I going to approach this problem? What's the hardest part? How much do I need to be prepared for this climb? And what can I change to get there a little bit easier? It's a very similar thought process between climbing and engineering, even though they're very different applications. I think I've always thought of myself as an engineer. I think a lot of people have had that struggle where they went into engineering as a girl and people said, oh, there's no girls in engineering, you're gonna struggle, you're gonna be surrounded by guys, all these different things. It's a male-dominated field, but that's because mostly it's guys applying for those jobs. Anybody interested in engineering, especially women, there's so much opportunity out there. It's just being there to get it. Do you want to focus on something mechanical? Do you want to build things? Do you want to go into crazy physics where you're getting down to minuscule scales? Or do you want to be able to see everything that you do? You go out after those opportunities, you've got just as much chance as a guy does of getting that job. It's just being there to get it. Maybe you just have to, you know, be a little bit stronger, show the guys how it's done, but you can definitely do it. As long as everybody's got respect for each other, it all works. Working for Alauda, awesome opportunity, and because I came on early, I've gotten the opportunity to really learn a lot of skills, get to know the speeders, and that's allowed me to take on a bit of a leadership role and help manage the engineering team, help make sure everything's flowing, help in all areas of the operation. Yeah, I mean, as far as engineering passion, I think it's when you're able to follow the engineering process and come up with something that nobody's ever thought of before, it's one of the most rewarding things in engineering.